A quarter cup of extra virgin olive oil is the first thing that's going to go into this mixer jar. Juice of one lemon, a teaspoon of chili flakes, a good teaspoon of dried oregano, some cloves of garlic, quarter teaspoon of brown sugar, one teaspoon of whole grain mustard, half a teaspoon of black pepper, and a good amount of salt. Now just grind all of this together. Lovely. I'm now going to add about a quarter cup of parsley leaves. That smells so wonderful.